think the coaches did a great job recruiting this season and last season too. So I'll say that he's of course winning the Big South Conference. We're gonna do step by step, trying to win every game, focusing on each game, not trying to win it since the beginning. And I think that we have the group, so let's see what happens.
Our main goal for this coming season is to challenge for the conference titles, both the regular season and the tournament conference titles. So that's what we've said as a team, that's what we think we can push for. So that's our goal.
I'm really excited, especially it's my first year here. And of course it sucks that it got cancelled this fall, but it was also great for our team. We had six or seven new guys coming into the team, so we get to know the other guys even better. And especially for me, I was like 2 weeks late into the team because of all the COVID and the visa standpoint to coming here from Sweden. So I think we have a great feeling and we can reach our goal to win the Big South.
The boys have really bought into what we have to do this spring. They're doing what needs to be done in order for us to have a season. So I'm happy with the way things are moving as far as practice is concerned, from the protocols and the COVID side of it. On the field, I'm really happy with what I see. The only unfortunate thing is we haven't been able to test ourselves against anybody for, it's going to be 11 months. The last time we played was in March of last year. So we've been doing all this practice, but we haven't really been able to play a very, very competitive game. So, but overall, I'm happy where we are right now. I'm looking forward to getting on the season to see where this team is.